Hi, everyone. Also, we never got the audio to work, but it's fine. Hi, my name is Izzy Thacker, and today I'm so excited to be your official co-host for the 18 Under 18 Awards. I joined the Dinner Table Doc in 2020 after participating in the Miss Education of Brown Girls Summer Camp. I live in New York. I attend middle school at Center School. It's PS243. It's a really cool school, you know, and yeah. And I like to read, I sing, I act, you know, I like the arts basically.
Hi, my name is Michaela Williams, and I too am excited to be your co-host for this afternoon's event. Like Izzy, I joined the Dinner Table in 2020 and participated in the Miss Education of Brown Girls Summer Camp, and now I am a new member of the Beyond the Table Book Club. I live in Los Angeles, California. I attend Harvard West Lake School, and one fun fact about me is that I love volleyball.
The Dinner Table is a 501c3 nonprofit organization that creates safe spaces for and opportunities for girls like me. In 2018, the Dinner Table created the 18 Under 18 Awards Ceremony as an event to shine light on students who are creating change in the community. Today, the 18 Under 18 Awards selected students for outstanding achievements across leadership, civic engagement, communications, the arts, and STEM. All of the awards are named after women who have made a difference in society with an emphasis on Black women and women of color that inspire us while showing us all that we can all grow up to be.
We are so excited to celebrate with you today. Before we continue, we would like to share a few house rules to ensure a smooth program. Everyone's mic has been muted, and we ask that you please refrain from turning on your mic during the ceremony so that you do not disturb the speakers. We also ask that you use the chat respectfully and utilize the space to write congratulatory and encouraging comments. Again, we are so happy to see you, and welcome to the 18 Under 18. Okay, so this afternoon, the first award we will present is called the Dr. Marjorie Thompson Community Impact Award. Dr. Marjorie Thompson is an educator and community organizer that utilized her platform to encourage students to live conscious and courageous lives. Today, this award is presented to Asher Samuel, a student who shows great promise in investing and nurturing the lives of those around her. Asher has been a member of the Dinner Table since 2020. She participated in the Miss Education of Brown Girls Summer Camp and is a member of the book club. Asher was recently selected as a candidate for the National Elementary Honor Society. Asher would like to be an author when she grows up and currently enjoys writing short stories. We are so happy to honor her and invite Asher to accept the award and deliver her speech.
Thank you all so much for nominating me for this award. I could have never dreamed of something this big, and I'd like to thank everybody in the Dinner Table, my family, my friends, my teachers, and everybody I've been around as they've shaped me into the girl that I am today.
Thank you so much, Asher, for accepting your award. We're an amazing human being. The second award is the Miss Harriet Etta Lane Communications Award. Harriet Etta Lane was a resident of Wheatsville who shared an oral history of Wheatsville, where she was born and raised. This award is given in recognition of a student who has used her communication skills to solidify a legacy of Black excellence. Today, this award is presented to Brianna Alvarez. Brianna has been a member of the dinner table since 2020 through the Miss Education of Brown Girls Summer Camp. Her proudest accomplishment thus far is receiving her AAW. In the future, she hopes to become a psychiatrist. We are so happy to honor her and invite Brianna to accept this award and deliver her speech.
Thank you for this award. I like to thank the dinner table and my family and helping me become a better communicator over time. Thank you. Next award is the Dr. Susan Smith McKinney Stewart STEM Award. Dr. Susan Smith McKinney Stewart was the first African-American woman to earn a medical doctorate in New York State and the third in the United States. This award is given to a student who exemplifies a promising career in the STEM field. Today, this award is presented to Addison White. Addison has been a member of the dinner table since 2020. She has participated in the Miss Education of Brown Girls Summer Camp 2 years in a row and is a proud member of the Dinner Table Book Club. Addison wants to become an aquatic or marine veterinarian. Her goal is to attend the HBCU Hampton University to study marine and environmental science and then go to veterinary school. We are so happy to honor her and invite Addison to accept the award and deliver her speech.
Thank you so much. I am so honored to be here, and I'd like to thank the dinner table for selecting me for this award. And I would like to thank all the Black and Brown doctors, such as Dr. Susan Smith McKinney, Dr. Tierra Moore, and Dr. Jeanette Davis. My first introduction to the dinner table was the Miss Education Brown Girls Summer Camp in 2020. I have become more confident and comfortable before talking in front of others. I love being with mentors and other girls that are so encouraging. Some of my favorite dinner table events are the Miss Education of Brown Girls Town Hall Book Club and the Knicks game for Women's Empowerment Month. I have always loved science since the early age. I loved it when my parents took me to SeaWorld for the first time. That's where I started my love for marine animals. My favorite animal was the dolphin. I took marine biology and zoology classes for 2 years and I loved it. I learned a lot about marine animals. After those classes, my favorite animal was the octopus, and it still is. I participated in Black and Marine Science Week 1 2020, and I got the honor to participate in the Black and Marine Science 2021, and I got to moderate the Scientists Everywhere and Scientists for Everyone by author Dr. Jeanette Davis during BIMS Week 2. I also started my scuba certification with BIMS. Right now, I am taking life science class and we're learning about classifications of animals and bacteria. I would like to become an aquatic veterinarian. I have always wanted to be a veterinarian and I love learning about marine animals. I am looking forward to the Miss Education of Brown Girls Summer Camp this year and the Minorities in Shark Science Summer Camp in Florida. I am also working on my veterinary science certificate program. I'd also like to thank my parents and my brother for always being there for me and allowing me to participate in the dinner table. And I would like to thank all my friends and family that are here to support me tonight. Thank you.
And so now we are going to have a commercial break video and we can proceed.
Hi, Asher. I want to take a couple minutes just to say congratulations. I want to say that we all love you here from Atlanta, and we are proud of all your hard work. We're proud that you are such a bright young lady. We are proud that you're such a caring young lady. We are proud that you're making great decisions and you're showing leadership skills. Congratulations to you and all the best from Auntie Nadine, Uncle Edson, and Autumn.
Dearest Asher, I'm so proud of you and the many accomplishments that you've had in your 10 years of life. You are a shining star, and I know you're going to continue to make us all proud. I pray that God will bless you tremendously.
Congratulations, Asher. Maya Angelou once said, "If you're always trying to be normal, you will never know how amazing you can be." Today, I'm here to tell you that you are amazing. Continue to reject normalcy. I am so proud of you.
Pookie! Congratulations! Look at you! You the bomb! You got the trip! You already know!
I'm happy and I'm proud of you. I'm always gonna tell you that. You know you got a cheerleader in DG. You know we're gonna celebrate when I see you. And I hope you continue to be this great person that you are being. And you're growing to do on your own. You're figuring it out. Because that's life.
Everything you want to do, you're putting your heart into it and your mind into it, and you're doing it. Look at you. Look at you. I'm proud of you. I'm happy for you. I love you. You know I love you. And keep going. Love you.
Congratulations, Brie.
Congratulations on your award, Addison. I am so very proud of you. This is well deserved. And I speak on behalf of all of Black and Marine Science. We are very proud of you. Keep going. And we are just so inspired and uplifted to see the young scientists that you are becoming. So keep going. Congratulations.
Hey, Addison, congrats on your award. I knew you could do great things. I'm so proud to be your friend.
Congratulations, Addison White. You amaze me. Keep practicing, little one.
Hey, Addy. Congratulations on the award that you're receiving. Mr. Ernest and I are so very proud of you. And just know that the science is wonderful at whatever you put in your mind that you want to do. Just know that we are behind you 100%. And again, congratulations and we love you.
Congratulations goes out to my niece, Addison Elise White. I want to say that I'm proud of you. I am so excited for you. You have done so many great things for yourself and for others, and you have done these things all under the age of 18. So the dinner table choosing you to be the recipient of the STEAM Award is an understatement. We are so proud of you. I knew you could do it. You've always done it, and you shall continue to do it. We love you. We cannot be there, but this video goes out to you just so you know that we care, we're proud of you, and there are bigger and better things to come. Love you, Addison, and congratulations.
Congratulations, Addie.
You are so awesome. Keep up the great work.
We love you, Addison.
Addison, congrats for receiving the 18 Under 18 STEM Award. I'm proud of you. And I pray that you achieve all your dreams. Love you.
Congratulations, Thomas.
Under 18 Award.
We love you. Bye.
Bye.
Hi, Thomas. This is your daddy. We are so proud of you. Congratulations on your award from the dinner table, 18 Under 18. We know that you keep aspiring for greater goals. The sky is your limit. We are so honored to be your parents. Well done.
Hello, my grandchild, Thelma. I'm so delighted to hear that you won this beautiful award. 18 under 18. My God, you've made Grandma very proud. The sky is your limit. Congratulations.
Dear Summer, we have gathered together as a family to congratulate you for the Under 18 Award you are sure to obtain.
We take this opportunity to wish you great success on receiving your award. These wishes are coming from your family from the beautiful Spice Island of the Caribbean, Grenada, the land of spice and all that is nice. Love you!
Congratulations, Summer. We are extremely proud of being your parents and of all your accomplishments.
We have watched you grow and thrive over the years, always aiming for excellence. You are amazing.
We wish you all the best in the future.
Keep up the good work.
Congratulations, Summer. Wishing you absolutely nothing but the best.
Congratulations, Summer!
What's up, Summer? Congratulations on winning your award. You deserve this. From me and everybody else, congratulations. You're a very special person to everyone that you're friends with, and you deserve this, so congratulations.
Congratulations, Summer. You are one of the most hardworking people that I know, and I know that you're gonna go so, so far because you are a leader and you get things done, and I just wanna say congratulations, and I am so proud of you.
Congratulations to Celia.
Congrats.
Congratulations, Celia.
We love you. Keep making us proud. Make yourself proud.
Nice job.
Keep drawing.
Hello, Tovia. From the Watley and Williams family, we want to say congratulations on your leadership award. You are making us proud.
We are so happy that you have made these accomplishments, and we love you and so proud of you.
Hi, my name is Elder Trina Wilson, all the way from Decatur, Georgia. And I want to take this time to say congratulations, Ms. Tisby, on this prestigious award that you have accomplished. Continue to serve in excellence. Continue to serve with love. And we want to thank you for your service. God bless you.
Hello, and congratulations, young lady. Wishing you a great and outstanding year. Congratulations again on being nominated for the Outstanding Leadership Award. Congratulations.
I'm Ethan Lockhart.
I'm Hannah Lockhart.
We're from Georgia, and we just want to say
congratulations, Tobia.
Hi, I'm Sherika Lockhart, national recording artist, and I just want to say congratulations to Utopia. Go and get your leadership awards, girl. Blessings to you. Job well done.
Amelia, we want to say congratulations for this prestigious award that you're receiving. You are one of our dear cheerleaders here at Young Audiences Charter School, one of our Blue Star cheerleaders at that. We just have one little cheer for you. Hey, hey, go fight win!
Amelia, fight the win!
So much for that amazing commercial break. Next award is the Jordan Castile Emerging Artist Award. Jordan Castile has rooted her practice in the community, in community engagement, painting her from her own photographs of people she encounters, posing her subjects within their natural environments. Her nearly life-size portraits and cropped compositions chronicle personal observations of the human experience. Jordan's love for her community transcends her colorful canvases and manifests her beautifully curated universes where people of color are not only seen, but heard, valued, and deeply appreciated. This award is presented to a student who, like Jordan, possesses the power to breathe life into her community through visual art, thought, and action. So today, we are so excited to present this award to Sulayla Clark. Sulayla joined the dinner table in 2020 through the Miss Education of Brown Girls Summer Camp. Sulayla is a talented artist who not only created the summer camp town hall flyer, but the cover of the 2021 summer camp cookbook. Sulayla is currently attends a performing arts high school, LaGuardia, and hopes to find a career in acting, the acting, entertainment, and or musical theater industry. We are so happy to honor her and invite Sulayla to accept this award and deliver her speech.
Hello, I'm Sulayla Clark, and I would just like to start off by saying thank you to Miss Asha and the whole Dinner Table Doc team for the opportunity to be today. To even think that I would be able to receive an award that relates to the Jordan Castile is honestly mind-blowing. Her art alters the way you see or perceive things and gives you a peek into how her creative eye views the world, as I hope my art will too. The ability of being able to create content is a great skill to have, and I'm glad being a part of the Miss Education of Brown Girls Summer Camp encouraged that skill. And with that being said, I once again thank everyone for allowing me to be a part of this, my family, my team, and I would like to say congratulations to all the other awardees. You guys are amazing. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Sulayla, for making your speech. For our next award, we are delighted to introduce a brand new award, the Owning Steel Culinary Award, and I invite Chef Keisha to present this award.
Thank you for that warm introduction. My name is Chef Keisha, and I have the delight honor of teaching these young ladies during the summer culinary skills that pretty much through Food Hub connects us all. So shout outs to Team Yucca, Team Plantain, and Team Sweet Potato. So today's awardee is Thelma, who is a bright scholar and who joined the Dinner Table family from all the way from Nigeria in 2021. She has aspirations to be a cosmetic scientist and to later own her own successful global pharmaceutical company with aim of helping people to heal and to recover from ailments of health conditions. Not only that, she also has a passion for food and for sisterhood and for leadership. It pretty much brought tears to my eyes when I actually saw her make the sweet potato dish from the summertime. So this inaugural, see it loading. So this inaugural Honan Steel Culinary Award goes out to Thelma. And the Honan Steel Award is basically a metaphor for steel sharpens steel, We're wise people, should be always questioning, encouraging, coaching, and challenging each other, and to lead with power and strength, both in and out the kitchen. So I'm absolutely honored to present this inaugural Hone & Steele Award to Thelma.
Hello, everyone. I'm Thelma. I'm so, so honored that I was chosen to receive this award. I first joined Dinner Table Doc last year during the Miss Education of Brown Girls Summer Camp in 2021. Dinner Table really made a huge impact on me. I connected with different talented girls and learned to work with others as a team and to better my skills. Preparing dishes with Chef Keisha was a new but really fun experience. She was very enthusiastic to teach us the different recipes for different dishes, and I'm very grateful for the time and effort she put into educating us. The main thing I took home after the program was to not be afraid to try and to not stop trying to achieve whatever I set my mind on. Once again, I'm very thankful for the opportunity to be a part of the Dinner Table Doc family and to be honored with this award. I would also like to say a really huge thank you to Ms. Asha Boston for organizing the program and giving me the opportunity to learn more and improve myself. Thank you, and I hope to join more Dinner Table Doc activities in the future.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Selma, for accepting your award in your speech. Our next award is, I'm going to pass it over to Izzy to introduce.
Hello, hi. This next award is the Shawnee Lee Circle of Excellence Award. Shawnee Lee is a famed dancer and a community activist, taking up the baton of being a community activist from her mother, Joy Chattel. Shawnee has dedicated her time to transform her home, which was once a safe house for the Underground Railroad, into a museum of heritage center. Today, we present this award to Amelia Ashworth, who, much like Shawnee, showed great bravery and relentless effort to preserve and unify her community through fierce and compassionate leadership. Amelia joined the Dinner Table family in 2019. She attended the Miss Education of Brown Girls Summer Camp in 2020 and in 2021. And in 2021, she attended the camp, but also as a summer camp ambassador. One of her favorite memories was getting surprised by Misty Copeland and introducing a former U.S. ambassador with the Dinner Table Doc. In the future, Amelia hopes to become a professional dancer and model. She recently danced in the Nutcracker with the New Orleans School of Ballet. We are so happy to honor her and invite Amelia to accept this award and deliver her speech.
Hi, my name is Amelia. And first, I'd like to thank Ms. Asha and the Dinner Table for nominating me for this award. We all have something that has brought us to be the amazing, young, beautiful girls we are today, no matter if it's your parents, traditions, or an activity, or anything that has honor in our hearts. Mine's is dance, but here's the thing with dance. There's no wrong or right way to dance. It's a way of self-expression of your feelings. The meaning of dance for me is not just a hobby. It's not about learning or performing. It's about the happiness and enjoyment in the movement that you put into dance. Dance is my happiness, a way that I can express my feelings physically and mentally. Me as a young girl of color, it makes me feel powerful and full of strength. The wonderful woman that is honored in this award is Ms. Shawn Lee, a famed dancer and community activist. She has paved the way since the beginning for girls like me to be independent and powerful through this art form. You may think dance is just something that you do, but for some people, it's way more than that. Everyone has their own unique way of moving their body. It helps you embrace your outer self and learn to be more confident in your body and skin as a young, beautiful girl of color. It takes me to a whole different world, a world of my own. And as one of the greatest women I know, Misty Copeland, once said, fighting ballet gave me passion for the first time in my life. I was always very shy and wanted to fit in. I never daydreamed about what I wanted to be when I wanted to, when I grew up. But dancing gave me a connection to my personality that made me grow. I'm honored to receive this award, and I appreciate my Dinner Table Doc family and Ms. Ansha for creating a space for girls like me to express their creativity and look forward to working with you all in the future. And I would also like to thank my parents and my cheer team for believing in me. Thank you.
Before we introduce this next award, I would like to give my biggest thank you to Miss Shawnee Lee for being here. Thank you so much for coming. This is incredible. It's such an honor to have you here. But now I'm going to hand it over to Michaela to introduce this next
award. And before this next award, we would just like to have a little commercial break to celebrate more nominees.
Hi, my name is Elaine Bradford. I would like to acknowledge all of the members of the 18 under 18 ceremony this year. I especially would like to congratulate Addison Elise White for being the recipient of the STEAM Award. I am so proud of you. Keep up the good work. I love you.
Suli, Grandpa and I would like to congratulate you on your award for your artwork. We are so happy to hear that you're doing so great, my darling. All right, have a good evening. Love you, love you, love you.
Congratulations, Amelia. We love you, and hopefully we'll see you soon. Congratulations, Amelia. We love you, and we hope to see you soon.
Congrats, Thelma, on your 18 under 18 award. We hope to see many more awards and achievements in your lifetime. We love you. Bye.
Congratulations, Asha. We are truly proud of you. You did it. Your hard work and dedication has truly paid off. Once again, congratulations. Keep looking up because the sky's the limit. We love you.
Hello, this is Titi Nancy. Congratulations, Brianna. Keep striving for the best because I know you have it in you. And may God continue to bless you. Love, Titi.
Congrats, Miss Sunny Brim. Let's get the bill. I just wanted to say, I'm super proud of you. You've been doing your thing. I remember you used to be sitting at that lunchroom table rushing homework, you were always dedicated. So whatever this award is for, I know you deserve it for real. I'm really proud of you so much. I really love you.
Hello to VI, this is Lisa. I just wanted to congratulate you on such an awesome achievement. And I know your parents are so proud of you because of the leadership role that you are demonstrating today. I know that you will go very far, and I just want you to be encouraged, and I wish you all the best in all of your endeavors. All right, take care. God bless.
Congratulations, Addie. I'm so proud of you. To add to all the other achievements you have done so far, all the things you've been doing, you have done what even most adults would wish they had the opportunity to do. And I just see you as such a force to be reckoned with. You are a world changer. You are a leader. I love your heart. I love not just your artistic ability, but you have such a humanitarian aspect about life. I've watched you grow for the last 4 years. And to see you find your confidence and to see you explore opportunities that you're interested in has made you the young lady that you are today, with supportive parents and supportive friends and a supportive circle. So keep doing a great job. We love you over here, Ditta. I love you. I love watching you grow. I love being a part of your journey. And I just encourage you to keep doing well.
Okay. A is for amazing, S is for spiritual, H is for hardworking, E is for energetic, and R is for ready to take on any challenge. Asher Samuel, we are so proud of you and happy for you. Congratulations on being nominated as a recipient of the 18 under 18 nomination for the Dinner Table Award. We are so thrilled that your hard work, your patience, your intellectual curiosity has paid off. God has blessed you with amazing parents and amazing uncles. And we love you, and we know that the best is yet to come for you. God bless you, and congratulations, Asher.
To my multi-talented, beautiful, smart, funny, outgoing niece, we love you. Congratulations. You're awesome.
Congratulations. Love you.
Love you. Hello, Thelma. Congratulations for your nomination of the 18 Under 18 Award. We are so proud of you, and we know that God is going to bless you and take you to new heights. Congrats.
Congratulations,
Tavia. The Leadership Award for participating in the miseducation of the brown girls. We are so proud of you. You are blossoming into such a beautiful and talented young lady.
Hello, my name is Dion Thompson, and I have the company Science World Discovery, where I have the pleasure of having Addison White as a student in my middle school life science program. Addison White is inspiring to become a marine biologist, which is important because marine biomes make up so much of our world along with the aquatic life that we find in them. She is a diligent student. She works hard. She challenges me as an instructor in the sense of how do I answer her questions, or if I'm making lesson plans, I have to wonder how is she going to ask questions, and I have to always be ahead of her, which is always a good thing for an instructor, right? I enjoy having her, and I wish her the best of luck in her science journeys.
Hey, Addie, congratulations. I am so proud of you. For everyone else, hello, I'm Dr. Tierra Moore, founder and CEO of Black and Marine Science. And I had the honor of meeting Addie during our first Black and Marine Science Week. Addie is more inspired than I was as a kid. She knows she wants to be a marine biologist, and I am just so grateful to be able to provide her the representation that she needs to see, and that she can see that she can be in this role and do this job, and we're gonna have an excellent space for her. So Addie, 18 under 18, I see you, little sis. I am just so proud, so happy. I know that you are going to do great things. Congratulations with this award. Congratulations for your future success that I know you are going to have. You know, I'm here for you if you need anything, and please enjoy this moment. Enjoy how this feels, and know this is not the first you award or second or third award you will win. You have a lifetime of achievements ahead of you, and you have a tribe of support behind you. Addie, congratulations once again.
Hello, Toby and Tinsby. I'm Willie Douglas Gatson, the author of the new book, The Second Coming. And I want to take the time out to tell you, I am so proud of you for receiving a leadership award for your participation in the program, The Miseducation of Brown Girls. Congratulations. May God bless you.
Hi, Asher. It's Auntie Carmine and Uncle Jamie, wanting to send a special congratulatory message to you as you have been nominated for the Dinner Table's 18 Under 18 Award.
Asher, we are super excited. We are always amazed at all the wonderful and great things that you do. You are a gift to humanity. And we know that this is just the beginning of greater and more wonderful things that are in store for you as you get older and older. So we thank God for you. We are cheering you on. We are with you every step of the way. And words can't express how happy we are for you in this moment.
Yeah, so congratulations again. And we're so, so proud of you.
And that completes our commercial break video. Congratulations to everybody. For our next award, I am introducing the Dr. Joan Maynard Outstanding Leadership Award. Weeksville, formerly the Hunterfly Roadhouses, is a historic neighborhood founded by free African Americans in what is now Brooklyn, New York, United States. The 1968 discovery of the Hunterfly Roadhouses led to the formation of the Society for the preservation of Weeksville under the guidance of Dr. Joan Maynard. Today, this award is given in grateful recognition to Tovia Tisby, a student who exemplifies strong leadership skills in the likeness of Dr. Joan Maynard. Tovia began her journey with the dinner table in 2020 through the Miss Education of Brown Girls Summer Camp. We are so happy to honor her and invite Tovia to accept the award and deliver her speech.
Thank you. I would like to thank my amazing family and the women at the dinner table for this extraordinary award. The Dr. Joan Maynard that examples strong leadership skills. It was quite the surprise to find out I had even been nominated for such an award. And now I am both very grateful and honored to accept it. As a woman who is not only a strong leader, but an activist for early Brooklyn, New York, Miss Maynard preserved the legacy of Weeksville, a pre-Civil War African-American community, and is known for publishing her book, Mud Pies. It is such an honor to be given this award and to be put right beside a woman with such renowned skills and writing skills. She's an extraordinary activist. And thank you to Miss Asha Boston and the Dinner Table Doc for this amazing award and seeing me in this light. And thank you to Dr. Maynard for all of your hard work and contribution to the African-American community.
Thank you so much for giving your speech. And now our final award of the night is the highest recognition that we can give, which is the Pinnacle of Student Success Award. This award is given to recognize outstanding achievements by students who have participated in the dinner table programming since they were in middle school or freshman in high school and are now graduating high school seniors. It is with great pleasure that I present this award to Summer Green. Well, Summer has made her dancing debut into the dinner table family in 2019 at the Hot Combs and Sunday Dinners event with the Young Supreme Dance Team with Coach Jamara Hill. Yeah. Summer aspires to become a lawyer, supporting those in need and fighting for people who are tired of consistently having to fight for themselves and later even becoming a Supreme Court judge. Summer's proudest achievement is her ability to communicate with almost anyone she could talk to in her daily life. She is proud to make connections with other people regardless of race, age, or background. She can write and present a well-structured speech or perform a step that impresses the kids she works with after school. Her communication skills are also starting to cross language barriers. As she learns Spanish, she can communicate with parents at her job or the deaf employee at her local Target in ASL. We are so honored to invite Summer to accept this award and deliver her speech.
Thank you so much. First, I'm not even gonna pretend that I wasn't like crying 5 minutes ago because I was bawling. Like this is such a great thing. First, I would like to say, I would like to start by saying how honored I am to be here today. Just looking at all of these wonderful and inspirational young ladies fills me with so much joy, especially watching their families congratulate them. That is so amazing. 4 years ago, 3 to 4 years ago, I got a text from my dance instructor and mentor, Mr. Mara Hill, asking if I wanted to participate in a performance and event at an event called Hot Combs and Sunday Dinners, presented by her very close colleague, the one and only Miss Asha Boston. I mean, how relaxing does that sound, right? So, of course, I was excited to be a part of it. Little did I know that event would bring me to where I am now in more ways than one. On that night alone, I was introduced to so many influential women who would inspire me not only to set a standard for myself, but to consistently aim for something higher than that standard. I was asked once again to showcase my dance talent at a Nike by You commercial showcasing the history of the R46 NYC train car model. Senior year has been such a whirlwind, preoccupying my time with school, two extracurricular shows, and an after-school job has been extremely tiring. I'm so incredibly grateful to receive this award and would like to thank everyone and anyone who has helped me along the way, including my family, friends, teachers, and of course, the dinner table doc. They have consistently seen my potential, and I am ready to show them that I'm not yet, and I'm ready to show them that I am not done yet. In fact, I'm just getting started. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Summer, for your speech. Now we shall have a congratulations video from Summer's friends and family that has been put together.
Hey, Summer, it's your brother. I'm just here to tell you congratulations. I'm super duper duper proud of you. You worked so, so very hard. It's amazing to see you grow. It's amazing to see how hard you work. I love you so very much. I can't wait to see you achieve way more in this life, but this is just the very beginning. So I'm proud of you. Congratulations. Love you.
Congratulations, Summer, on your nomination for an award from the dinner table. We are proud of you. Continue to reach for the stars. We love you.
Congratulations, Summer, on accepting this award. I'm proud of you. I know everyone is proud of you, and you truly, truly do deserve it. And I hope that in the future you have many more accomplishments like this. And I just want to say, congratulations.
What's up, Summer? How you doing? Boy, shout out to you for real. Congratulations, man. You know, I mean, you should tell me what's going on. I'm like, I bet. So, you know, it's a huge congratulations. I'm so proud of you. I knew you for like since freshman year. You know, I seen you, we both grown together, you know, although we don't see each other as much, you know, but just we used to, you know, I'm still proud of you. I'm still proud of you, what you have done, and I look forward to seeing what you will do. You know, again, congratulations.
Hey, Summer, congrats on your award. I am so extremely proud of you. I've always looked up to you ever since I met you freshman year, and I know that you're gonna accomplish great things in life. So congrats, and here's to many more.
Summer, this is Auntie Sue coming to you from New Jersey. On behalf of myself and the entire family, we would like to congratulate you on being nominated for the Pinnacle of Student Success Award. Summer, we are very, very proud of you. You have always been a wonderful child, very diligent, very studious. You applied yourself and you did every task that was given to you. I know you do have great plans in store for your future, and we are confident you will achieve your goals. We are here to support you, and we would like you to keep your eye on the prize. Now, this is only the beginning. You have to keep moving forward. Keep your eye on the prize, and we will do everything in our power to support you. We love you very much, and we know great things will be coming your way.
Congratulations, Summer, on winning the Pinnacle of Student Success Award. I was not surprised when your mom told me, because we know that you are an outstanding scholar. You have always applied yourself to your studies and extracurricular activities wholeheartedly, always giving your very best and always eager to learn. But most importantly, you are and has always been an extremely good person and has grown into an outstanding young lady with dignity, warmth, and a graciousness that draws people to you because you are very genuine. Please know that your whole family, your grandparents, your uncles and aunts, cousins, and especially me, your Auntie Donnelly, are very proud of you and we congratulate you. Keep up the good works.
Hi, Summer. I know you're probably surprised to see me here. Trust me, I am too. But me and your parents planned this out in secrecy behind your back and everything so that we can wish you a congratulations on winning this amazing award. There is nobody else that's more deserving of winning this award right here other than you. You work so hard every day and your motivation for success is so admirable. Every day that we've been friends has been a blessing and you just keep pushing yourself to the limits that are beyond my thinking. I have never been more proud of you and I'm going to continue to be shocked by all the amazing things that you managed to accomplish in the future. I can't wait to see the greatness that you are destined for. Thank you so much for being you and I love you from the bottom of my heart. Mwah.
Hello everyone. I think this is the part of the program where I pop out and I'm hoping that my internet does not fail me today. It's been a little bit of a struggle, but thank you all so much for coming to the 18 Under 18 Award Ceremony. I've probably said this a million times and I'll say a million more. It is my absolute favorite dinner table event to happen simply because of all of the warmth and the magic and the love and the inspiration that you saw thus far. Congrats to all of the amazing award recipients. We are so, so proud of you. Congrats to you. Congrats to your family and your friends and your village that's out here celebrating you. You know, your dinner table family loves you to pieces and we are just so excited to have this space with you and see all of you dressed up and excited about this event and today. I'm here to present some awards, some very special spotlight awards called the Shining Star Awards. So this event is called 18 Under 18, but we've never quite gotten to the 18 awards exactly. So every year we sprinkle on a few new awards in hopes that one day we'll have a full roster of 18 awards to give out to almost all of the amazing scholars that we've seen come through this program. The Shining Star Award is a part of an amazing program that we have called the Beyond the Table Book Club. So as you may know, the Dinner Table is a 501c3 nonprofit organization and we host 4 events a year. And outside of those 4 events, we have ongoing programming called Beyond the Table that happens through school partnerships, but also through an independent book club. See some of our beautiful scholars in the chat, but also here on the screen and a part of the ceremony. We are so proud of our program. We are so happy with the way that the girls are not only just engaging, but creating new and amazing opportunities for themselves and others. At our last book club meeting, we actually held our own version of 18 Under 18, and we did a really cool activity called Celebrate Your Sisters, Celebrate Yourself, where we gave our book club scholars the opportunity to celebrate accomplishments that they have done, that they're proud of, but also to shine a light on other scholars within the book club or dinner table community that they're very proud of as well. We played some games, as we always do, and we promised the winners of the games that they would be highlighted at this ceremony. But more than just being the winner of the games that we played, we also recognized that all of the wonderful comments shared from their other scholars contributed to why we're calling them shining stars. So I'm here today to first honor and recognize Chloe Wright. Chloe has been a member of the Dinner Table family since 2021 through our summer camp and our book club. As you can see, she says, "The thing I love the most about the Dinner Table is that I can be who I am and I don't have to worry about fitting in or people liking me. I love the way it feels like a second home and you can talk about anything. The games we play are so much fun and I love all the teachers and their positive attitudes. I never used to like reading, but the Dinner Table Doc makes reading fun and interactive. I'm so grateful to be a part of something so inspiring." And Chloe is here, so I will allow Chloe to share a few words if she'd like.
Thank you, Ms. Asha. I am so grateful for this award. I am so honored that I'm able to be near everybody and people that are exactly like me. I love you guys so much, and this is very inspiring.
Our next shining star, I'm very excited to share with you, Maya Siddiqui. Maya joined the Dinner Table also in 2021 alongside her sister Ariana, and they participated not just in the book club, but also in our Miss Education of Brown Girls Summer Camp, where they both served as summer camp ambassadors. Maya says, my favorite thing about the dinner table doc is how the whole team is always finding activities and ways to keep us engaged in all the clubs. And we love seeing Maya in all of our clubs because she's absolutely amazing. Maya is here with us, so I'm going to give Maya the chance to share a few words and again, congratulate her on being a shining star.
Thank you for the award. And thank you, Miss Asha, for everything you do. The dinner table is really fun, and I love all the activities and the community in it.
Thank you, Maya. Our next shining star, last but not least, because, you know, when you play, you only have 3 minutes, is Carlia Scarlett. We are so excited to have Carlia with us and honor her as a shining star. Believe it or not, she actually joined the dinner table by way of the Beyond the Table book club in 2021. And although her time with us has been short, it has been nothing but impactful. When asked about her dinner table experience, Carlia says, I enjoy meeting and connecting with other girls like me. I appreciate how we were able to freely express ourselves. Carlia is also here at the award show, and we will give her the opportunity to say a few words as we honor her as a shining star.
One, I'm Carlia, and I am so honored, so honored to be a recipient of this prestigious award. I wish to thank my counselors and fellow book club members from the dinner table. Reading is one of my many passions, and I am so excited to be a part of a wonderful organization that encourages the love of reading. Thank you for this awesome opportunity, and have a great rest of your day, you guys.
Thank you so much, Carlia. As you can see, she has a wonderful and positive attitude, as all of our scholars do. And we are just so grateful for all of you for tuning in and being a part of this. It would be remiss for me not to also mention another very special partnership that allows us to continue to spread the joys of reading diverse literature. A big shout out to Christina Crowder, who works with DCPS through the We the Girls program. Through a collaboration with We the Girls, we created We the Girls Read, which is basically Beyond the Table, but tailored towards students who are in the Washington, D.C. public school system. The dinner table, in addition to doing what we do, we are also vendors for the New York City and Washington, D.C. Department of Education, which allows us to contract our services into the school and offer things like the book club to students every day or every week. Although we were not able to present students in the collaborative book club with awards here, we are happy to announce that we will present them with their own 18 Under 18 awards at the We the Girls Conference for students in the Washington, D.C. public school system on June 3rd at Howard University. But we definitely wanted to make a moment to just thank We the Girls and the DC Public School System for their partnership and allowing us the opportunity to continue to inspire girls through the joys of diverse literature. And last but not least, we wanted to spotlight two very special young ladies who are no stranger to dinner table programs. Their names are Alana and Kiana. Kiana was actually an 18 Under 18 award recipient last year. And we're so excited to have these two amazing young ladies join the Set the Table internship program. Our internship program primarily services scholars who are ages 17 and up and who have aged out a little bit of the regular dinner table programming, but would still like to be a part of making something super impactful for young ladies and women who had an experience like them. An event that they're in charge of that I'm very excited to announce, which is coming up soon, is called the Pink Toast Senior Brunch. It is specifically for 8th and 12th grade scholars. And at that event, we teach all the things that they don't teach you before you leave school. So there are workshops on budgeting and finance. There's workshops on networking. There's workshops on how to make friends and acclimate to new environments. And these two amazing young ladies are a part of the planning process, and we're so proud of them. So we just wanted to give them a very special shout out here today, but also share an exciting event that's coming up. I think this concludes my sharing of information in this program today. So I'll definitely hand the host privileges right back to Michaela and Izzy. But thank you all so much for coming. We really, really appreciate you being here. If you would like to support the dinner table, you can by donating on our website. Also, if you click the shop on our website, it allows you to make purchases on really cool things that are a part of your scholar's experience. So if you are excited about supporting Asher or Brianna, the articles they wrote this summer are in a beautiful magazine that they created at a part of the summer camp, which is on sale on the website. And if you would like to see artwork done by Sulayla up close, she created the cover of the cookbook that was created by all of the scholars in our summer camp. You'll also have access to programs from today, which have pictures of all of the award recipients and amazing facts and bios about all the great things that they're doing and the great things that they're up to, along with updates about the dinner table. But thank you all so much. And I'm handing it back to either Michaela or Izzy to take it from here. But thank you all so much for coming, and congrats again to the scholars.
Thank you so much, everybody, for coming. We would like to thank our donors and the dinner table staff for all of their hard work and efforts towards this event.
And well, with that, thank you so much for everyone who showed up today. It means the world. And congratulations to everyone who got awards today. You guys are incredible, and you guys are changing the way the world is by the minute, which is incredible. But thank you so much for coming. We hope to see you soon, and have a nice evening or afternoon or morning or whatever you are. Bye.
Bye.